Hello, my Hillsdale Huskies. This week is Star Wars week. May the 4th be with you. And also with you, Mrs. LePage. Today, I am coming to you so that we can slay a healthy diet. Because guess what? How you feed your body is so important. Now, you may or may not have ever heard of my plate and how to make your plate extra special healthy. If you don't know what it is, go to myplate.com. You can get some more information and share that with your parents. Now take a look at Mrs. LePage's plate. It is divided up into four categories. But guess what? There's a fifth one. We'll talk about that in a second. And take a look at what needs to be on your plate for breakfast, lunch, and dinner as best as you can. And look how big your portion sizes should be. Your fruits and vegetables should take up over half of the plate. Now, you know that I love fruits, but I'm not the biggest fan of vegetables, but I'm learning. And right now my favorite vegetable is asparagus, Brussels sprouts, and broccoli. Three great new vegetables in Mrs. LePage's life. My fruit of choice is bananas, apples, and oranges. You wanna make sure that you have lots of fruits and vegetables in or on your plate. Grains, look at the size that should be on your plate. That can be like rice and barley and oats. A lot of people love rice. Do you? Add that to your plate. And then right here is your proteins. Protein is one of my favorite. I love chicken. I love some fish. I'm just learning to love salmon. And I add that to every single one of my plates. And we don't want to forget about the dairy. A little bit of cheese and maybe a glass of milk. You can add that to a healthy plate. Now, I have a challenge for you, Huskies. I want you this week to take a picture of one of your meals that has all of these foods represented. It could be your breakfast. It could be your lunch. It could be your dinner. Snap a photo of it and send it on to Mrs. LePage so I can see that you are eating healthfully, because when you eat healthy, it makes your body feel good. May the